Well, Danny, a runaway victory there. Must have been so tough to stay concentrated. But tell us, you had a little bit of a moment, I think, in lap four or lap five coming around turn number 12.
Yeah, we had. I didn't have a great start. I think I dropped back to about third or fourth. But the first opening laps, my rear tyre was starting to slide a bit more. And to be honest, the tyre got better after about five laps. But, you know, all weekend we've been strong. We've been fastest all session. So that was good confidence going into the race. And I knew from the pace that we had in practice and qualifying that we had a good chance to pull away. So, no, I'm really happy to get another win and extend our championship lead. So just keep working like this. But, yeah, I'm very happy.
Great. Thanks a lot, Danny.